On July 9th, 1776, the people of New York City emulated Boston's riotous spirit, tearing down an equestrian statue of King George on the Bowling Green. The statue had been up for just 6 years, and the local government had already passed numerous laws to protect it from vandalism. I guess if you can't knock a man off his horse, knock down the man and his horse.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.